Three in the season. 13 seconds left as it's chipped in by Pajot. Sandin around. Time running out on the Islanders.
Here we go.
Here's Ovechkin. 5 seconds to go, and he hits the empty net. Alexander Ovechkin puts the finishing touches on the Islanders, and he ties Wayne Gretzky with his 56th empty net goal of his career.
Well, he played a lot over that last couple of minutes, didn't he? Had a minute-plus shift and got a little rest, and then the coach sent him back out there. And, you know, that's the one thing Alex Ovechkin has learned to do. He's learned to play defensive hockey when it's needed, and he creates a lot of offense when you need offense. And he hit the middle of that net, so a sharpshooter, you would expect that. But a disappointing and a very frustrating loss for the Islanders. Did a lot of good things during this game. And for my money, Brendan, they played 60 minutes. They